Just fucking go.
Just that's it. See you later, lads. I have zero health, no money, you're all fucked. See you later.
Me leading to death.
You know what? I'm off over here.
Wait, where are you going?
Bro, I'm flying.
I believe I'm flying. I believe I can touch the sky.
Bro,
think about it every night and day.
What the fuck
just happened with you?
Did you see that?
I literally took off for a second and I saw you launch.
By the time you got off your free shots, they've unloaded like half a rag of growl and killed you.
Yeah.
Of course, the sink men.
I don't know why I'm doing this, because I'm never going to win this.
Look, with an attitude like that, no.
Unless I become a literal scrounger and like...
That's gonna happen, you have to play the game. All business owners still face gender gap. That's nice.
Darren, is this statement true? wait, do you want me to read that word for you, or like, get me any other words here, or understand it?
Business owners still face gender gap.
Is that how you seriously read it?
You can tell he's spelling the words out in his head, but like...
That counts, that's how I read!
Right now.
Ah, the Anne Frank simulator. 100% gonna come from my house, I need to find somewhere else to go hide.
Look, you've got a shotgun and malicious intent, you'll be fine.
That dude just got lit.
They don't know you're there.
On your left, on your left.
I know, B-boy.
Turn off the light switch.
They don't know you're in there. Assuming you've got a loadout with ghost in it.
No. Ow. Ow.
Jesus Christ, Courtney's starting to feel like fucking Anne Frank right now.
In the Blitz crew.
But in a bombing bathroom.
Out. Buddy, quiet.
I don't even think they're engaging you.
Shh. I think your gun is just sticking to the door.
Probably is, you know, because it's really long.
You're acting as if I'm like some pro gamer that's gonna win this. Like, mate, I'm hiding in the bathroom.
With 20 shotgun bullets.
Actually, they're shells.
They are literally
like a Halo. I have to shotgun Amelia at the same time.
Yeah.
My god, you're literally just inside of the fucking zone, bro.
So that bathroom isn't gonna be in the zone.
No, I think it is, Josh.
No, I think he is. Just slightly. Like,
no, that you're gonna have to fucking... You're gonna be squeezed into that corner.
Well, we're about to find
out.
Oh no, lad.
I want it to be.
What the fuck, bro?
People must think the sun shines out of your arse and then...
should I walk out and just...
You're gonna have to move in 40 seconds.
But I don't have time.
You goofed.
And this is why I said I don't have time.
Goofed.
Mate, I was never gonna win that.
Survive till night.
Knife. Sat in a bathroom. I'm trying to run, but I can't run fast enough.
Get shot in the back.
Hey, there's a guy literally directly in front of us. See if you can see him.
He's got a shield up. Dead.
Nice. There, just lie down, put on armor.
I've got none left.
I'm not sure if they're under this railway bridge or not. There's one right there. Fuck.
Airstrike. Shit.
Just fucking pray to the gods. Josh, come back again. Josh, come back again. Don't push him. Josh, run back if you can.
I can't. Yeah, literally watching me.
Hold on. Stay exactly where you are. Hold
down.
Stay where you are. Right, it's still behind the rock. It's still shooting you. Two.
Down.
Two behind. Stay exactly where you are. Stay where you are. Right, turn around. Right, I need you to cover me. Keep watching that rock. I need to put an armor.
Down.
Fucking gasping. Just keep going, Josh. It's all on you, right? It was on my body. His other mate's crawling, it's only him. He's behind that tree.
Yes! Nice. Double kill! Yes! First game!
Josh!
That'll do, Darren!
Josh.
That'll do!
I told you, my boy! Yes, Josh!
Come on, son.
Oh, my boy.
Woo. Oh, they've got a sniper over there.
On the move.
Oh, man.
Over here.
Shit. I need to heal.
Motherfucker.
He's got a sniper, or like a javelin.
Oh, okay. Careful. They might come through this door.
Go in here.
Oh, I see two blips. 150.
Yep.
Oh, behind.
Got him.
Perked his armor. Nice. Is that a team wipe?
That was a team wipe. Yeah. He was on his own. So it's just us and a squad of four. Fuck me. Gotta play this smart. We're getting kicked out.
Yeah, we're gonna have to go.
Okay, I found them. They're in that house.
Okay. Put my shield turret on. One. Oh my god. No, run away.
Just survive the circle.
Oh my god.
I'm going for a drive. Oh my god, he came around the fucking circle.
Where are they?
Another.
Where is he?
One's got self-res. Pretty sure. On your left. I think he's dying to the gas. One's just jumped
down. One down.
Down, move on.
Got the other.
Oh, hot.
Wait,
yes! We won!
Yes!
Fucking hell.
Well done, boys.
And you quit, Court, can you believe that?
Is that the game I quit?
Yep.
Still would have quit anyway.
Get in, son! Get in!
Can we get some fucking poggers in the chat right now?
Poggers.
How many people did I kill?
I think there's three.
Sure.
Oh, fuck!
You landed the water, didn't you?
I'm fucking fuming, bro. Why would...
Well, that was a waste of 4,500.
Where did you land, Alex? Like, on the edge where you couldn't get back up?
No, he landed...
I landed... right... on land. And then for some reason my character was just like, you know what? I fancy a dip in the pool. Let's just go fucking skinny dipping. Fucking dog shit sliding fucking motherfucking shit fuck.
You do it to yourself, you do, and that's what really hurts.
Josh, stay where you are. Stay where you are. No! What? What? Please tell me you saw that.
In the shop.
Yes, get fucked!
Right, I made it
yeah, but
easy.
You said you're gonna have your shit, so that's gonna be like a detriment, isn't it?
No, I've had it.
I've run off from
Wait, I don't take like half an hour to shit.
God, was that a full kill?
That was, yeah.
Grace. Holy shit.
Damn!
Josh, I bring you present. Just some more ammo there, Phil.
Ooh, thank you kindly.
That's all I got.
What's Josh just fucking doing these kids right now?
I'm gonna go check downstairs, you stupid. Oh, did you just. Oh, Jack!
I fucking called it, bro.
You saw that, right?
That's
yeah,
why
I saw that.
That's why I always give Josh the sniper.
Get shit on.
One says, now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds.
Found him.
Yeah, I see him watching.
Okay, I popped his shot.
Oh no,
get me.
Don't have a fucking gun situation.
Josh, how do I get up there?
Downed him, he's here.
People up there, Josh.
What?
Answer.
Oh god, they got annihilated! All gone.
I sort of feel a bit bad for him, like.
Oh my lord, that was beautiful!
One of them.
Fight.
Got your fall. Let's go.
I take it you saw that, so.
Uh-huh.
I can come down.
Down two.
Down two.
Another close. Kill him, Darren. Nice, Darren, nice.
So, team wipe.
That was team
wipe. I'm gonna get our people to detonate the C4, but with me it takes like 4 years.
Double tap it.
But. Probably worth it. Go. Go straight up the cliff. We need to get really high up here. This way. Ah, oh, shit. Landmine or C4. Yeah, we got flanked from there.
And to be fair, like, it was either one slog or another.
Run to the buy station. No one's expecting it. There's one more. Yeah, you see it. Nice.
Oh.
Five left.
Come on, Chad.
Oh, nah. You're fucked.
Nah, fucking I was not.
Imagine if you would have tagged onto the back of them three and ran behind.
Oh,
them.
God, I should have done that, yeah.
I'm going off, guys. Peace.
Jesus Christ, my heart is pounding!
He's swearing in, like, a different language.
There's one directly above us.
Yeah, on the reef. Yeah, we can zone him. Get out this way.
He has to jump down.
Make sure you armor if you can.
There's only two of them. Gas moving in.
I'll run to the other circle.
Yeah, yeah. Just stay in the gas. They'll stay in the zone. He's got a push.
You got any decent shit on him?
You have the armor plates which I've supplied.
I got his grail.
Yeah, he's getting gas now.
Stick to the wall. I would.
The one guy.
Hook the wall.
It's two guys.
No! We win!
Yes!
W boys!
First W boys.
First game, first.
Yeah, they're still there. Still there.
Let's just strike, run! Down the hills to our
there's
left.
There's some people to our left.
Yeah. I'm trying to live ping him, but...
Yep.
This guy's literally on his own. Oh no, he's not, there's two of them.
Ah, I got fucking wrecked. I'm gonna crawl to the zone.
Mate, I was never gonna. I was getting crossfired from two locations. We needed to push those guys on the left, really.
It's a 4v1.
I got flanked from the side anyway.
Johnny's pushing now.
You're okay, get up. Wait, is John still alive?
Yep. Come on, John.
Nice, well done.
Yes!
Oh,
John, you madman!
Worship me!
Holy shit. What kill game was that? It was 4, 10, 70, 18 kills, bro.
me riot shield.
Oh god. Staying high.
Checking off flanks and shit. Oh shit, right here! Stay alive.
Kill both.
Okay.
It's only a single. Come on. Don't get overconfident, it's only a single.
Armor off.
Nice. Come on. Push him out of the zone. Got him!
Let's go, boys!
Let's go!
Zoe, let's go. First win for Zoe, let's go. Jesus Christ, Josh, we popped the fuck off.
How long did we get?
12-10. 25 kill game, bro. Holy shit.
I really contributed with my three.
Yeah, that's
kills.
Not bad for the first game I have after coming off of it.
Did flashbang me?
Another one.
Yeah, I see him actually. Oh, there's people behind this wall on heartbeat as well.
Very interesting.
Zone. Wait for it. Down.
He's fucking is.
Oh no!
Oh no!
It's alright, just go. You go back. Oh, I'll do that, yeah. I'll be in the outside. We're just gonna have to fucking run. Right.
We're still in the zone
at this little point. They're on an open ground area on the other side.
Oh.
Okay, Jesus.
Yeah. Down one.
Down another. There's still one free. Nice, Josh!
Oh, yes, boys.
suck on my 2-inch penis.
Yeah, it's
back there. Down each other. And that train car at the end.
Oh, you little fuckers.
John, you back.
I don't know how good this is gonna be.
Probably not very.
People up here on this ridge.
They're jumping down off the hill.
Fucking Jesus. Yeah, on the hills. Where they
He's
are.
Just landed up there.
Oh my god, that's dirty. You can get a quad bike. You can strap claymores to the front of the quad bike.
Can you?
And the back.
He's right over here. Let's go!
Nice, lads!
Yeah, boy.
Yes!
How many fucking kills was that? 22?
That was a lot of kills.
You know those guys we beat earlier, they were like proper sweaters as well.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm from a shelf. Oh, you hurt me feelings. You beat me in my game.
Oh my god. So
32 kills, is that?
If you put claymores on the front and back of a quad bike and then find vehicles driving around and drive into them, you instantly kill them. That
you're
is
not...
the single dirtiest thing I've ever seen.
So what you're saying is turn a quad
played.
Bike into an RCX,
dude. Me and Josh.
Alright, one sec, lads.
Get ready to search again. In a minute.
Sounds upset.
Fuck you. Shut the fuck up, fucking nigga. Fuck you.